We have developed a rapid test to detect bacteria using a smartphone.
It can be used to rule in presence of E. coli in urine samples. E. coli is a pathogen that is present in about 80% of urinary tract infections that affect millions of people across the world every year. Identification of a bacteria at the moment involves basically a test done in a centralized microbiology lab that takes hours, days. In contrast, our test can be done locally using very simple, very low-cost equipment.
We have taken inspiration from pregnancy tests to use antibodies immobilized in very small capillaries to detect and quantify the presence of a particular pathogen, in this case, E. coli. Our test results come up as a color, a visual information. By contrast to the pregnancy test that gives you only a yes or no differentiation, our test actually gives you a number.
First, we collect the urine sample. Second, we use these small microcapillaries to do immunodetection and capture of the bacteria, after which we load a number of reagents. The full procedure takes about 20-25 minutes. Finally, we use a conventional smartphone to take a picture of the strip from where we can work out the presence of bacteria from the pixel intensity. As next steps, we would love to be able to integrate detection of other pathogens that are also involved in urinary tract infections. Second one, we love to integrate this also with the ability to do antibiotic susceptibility testing.